the fifth chapter, which called in Hebrew Sgirat Ma'agal, which means we complete the whole Book of Lamentation, the last one, and since we're getting close to the actual event, it's going to be late in the evening this year, on Motzei Shabbat, on Saturday night, I would like to show those of you who will not be able to come to service with us, those who are nursing home, hospital, and other places that they cannot come here, I want to show you how is the proper decorum to do it. So we're going to do today the fifth chapter. The first part is going to be the chapter itself recited, and then we're going pasuk by pasuk. Some important point: the fifth chapter is different than all the other four by the meaning of no longer kina, no longer lamentation, but now it's tefillah, it's prayer. This chapter, it's part of Tikkun Chatzot, it's part of the constant prayer we're using in many different times. And this chapter, again, it's a prayer for returning to service of God. So we, before we read the Book of Lamentation, we will take our shoes, or we use something that it's no leather shoes. And then we sit either in the low bench or on the floor. And we're going to recite the Book of Echa. Today we just complete the fifth chapter. Zchol Adonai mehaya lanu habita ure'e et cherpateinu nachalateinu nehefcha lezarim bateinu lenochlim yetomim hayinu ve'ein Imotenu kealmanot Memenu bechesef shatinu Eitzenu b'michil yavo Al tzavareinu nirdafnu Yaganu velo hunach lanu Mitzrayim natanu yad Ashur lisbo alachem Avoteinu chatu ve'enam V'anachnu avonotehem sabalnu Avadim mashluvanu Porek en miyadam Benafsheinu navilachmeinu Mipnei cherev hamidbar Oreinu ketanur nichmaru Mipnei zalafot erav Nashim betzion aynu בתולות בערי יהודה שרים בידם נתלו פני זקנים לא נהדרו בחורים תכון נשאו ונערים בעץ כשלו זקנים משער שבתו בחורים מנגינתם שבת מסוס ליבנו נפח לבל מחולנו נפלה עטרת ראשנו אוי נפלה היה דבר שיבנו אדוני אליך ונשובה חדש ימינו כקדם כי אם מאוס מאסתנו קצבת עלינו עד מאוד השיבנו